How are you, everyone? Welcome back to week 5, Operation Build a Butt. I'm Jen B. I'm the personal trainer here, lead trainer at Club B Fit. And this week for Operation Build a Butt, I have 3 new exercises for you. This first one is called the hip thrust. And this is going to be done with the use of this my commercial grade bench. You can build a bench, you can use a chair. What you're going to use it for is to brace your shoulder blades, and then my feet will be over here on the floor. I'm bringing with me 30 extra pounds of weight to place on my abdomen to recruit more effort throughout the hip thrust. You can use zero weight if you choose, or more weight if you choose. If you're at a gym that has like a plate system, then you could use easily a 25-pound or a 45-pound plate placed gently on the hips and use that there for your hip thrust, okay? Just gonna add a lot more workload for you, and why not? So I'm gonna ease on down here, get into my shoulder blades, my head resting on the bench, put my booty down towards that floor. Hi, Winnie. Winnie's gonna help me today. And try not to hurt your back here. Keep your toes light, and then drive up through those heels, lifting up through those abs, and squeezing these muscles here on the edges of your booty in and up as you thrust that 30 pounds. I'm just gonna lower down, lift up easy, and gently hold these plates here so they don't go away. Down, lift, down, lift. You're wanting to do about 20 repetitions here, 15 to 20. Really hug these glutes at the top.